Yeah. Damn you!
Inspiration strikes! This is my next masterpiece! Ha 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 ha! Indeed. Oi!
Well, I'll be. Hello again, love.
Seriously? Seriously?
Good one.
Yeah.
Good one. How could this be? Freshly baked.
Can I trouble you?
Yeah.
Inspiration strikes! This is my next masterpiece!
Does this smug asshole ever stop going on and on? How long do I have to listen to this low-rent author toot his own horn? If there's a hell, I'm in it. Ugh, and I made sure the food was still hot, too. Eating food before it goes cold is the polite thing to do, right? All right, I'm taking a bite. Just a little one. Holy crap. It's so good. What the hell? Something feels weird.
Thusly, and therefore.
He's still at it. Geesh, not even the dogs can take it. Sounds like that dog's really far away. I smell something, too. It almost smells like roses? I didn't smell anything a moment ago. What the hell? Now it feels like my body's super light. Holy crap, I need to run. I feel like I want to run a whole marathon. Okay, I'm gonna do it. A little run can't hurt, right? I feel so light. Whoa.
Obviously, once Naomi turned into a dog, she lost the ability to speak. Seeing as we don't want to hold the story up, I'll translate for you, this time. Yes, I see. Huh? Now I turned into a damn dog? Goddamn hellhole. Right. Hey, that's the handkerchief Elizabeth gave me. I must have dropped it while I was running around back there. Wait, maybe this is my chance. Now that I'm a dog, I can pick up a scent from this handkerchief. I can finally catch up with Elizabeth now. Booyah! Time to blow this popsicle stand.
Just in case.
Stop fannying about now. You need to meet up with Elizabeth before sunrise, or she won't tell you anything. Get following her trail. That's it, Naomi. Those...
Countryside. Happiest town in the world, my ass. This place really is goddamn hellhole. Goddamn hellhole! cheese.
You might think it best to tackle these in order, A, B, C, you know. But it's no skin off my nose which order you do them in. Follow your instincts if you want. Go get 'em, Naomi.
Hey, what's your game?
Huh?
What's that?
Seriously?
Lobster!
hellhole. In this world, you might as well be dead unless you've got some cash on you.
Did someone say cash?
Damn you! Huh.